What's the matter with you?
Then after you got wounded, what happened?
I guess I just can't take it, sir.
And when you were shelled, how did you feel?
Well,
and then what happened to you when you think about him? How would you feel?
I just didn't.
And how do you feel right now?
It's my nerves, sir. I just can't stand the shelling anymore.
But you had crying.
Yes, sir. I believe in your profession. It's called nostalgia. What happened?
Yeah, you're just a goddamn coward.
Saw a vision of your brother. What, tell me something about that. What happened? You could see these images clearly.
Yeah, it was like in a dream, see?
You mean you were hoping that you'd be wounded and sent back? Is that what you mean?
No.
What do you mean by that? Do you feel worried about anything now?
I don't know.
Are you mixed up?
Kind of.
Do you feel conscious? Are you aware of the fact that you're not the same boy that you were when you went over? Do you feel changed?
Did you ever have similar pains before you got married?
Never in my life.
Have you ever been nervous before in your
no,
life?
No, sir. Never. I was a solid man.
Relax completely and put your mind on going to sleep. All right, now keep your eyes on mine. Keep your eyes on mine and keep them fixed on mine. Keep your mind entirely on falling asleep.
I steady. That's the boy. This is all going to go away as I give you this medicine. No bother at all.